better, and that's what a lot of people wanted out of Intel's 11th gen CPUs, at least in the mobile sector. Tiger Lake getting discontinued as well. In January 2024, these lists of CPUs are no longer going to be sold, and you'll just have to deal with that. You'll have to live on 12th and 13th gen. Sorry,